traditional stamping technique. They use brush strokes. They use all their love. They put so much pride in each work when they create.
Do you want to make a statement on your dinner table? Lidia's Polish Pottery, this hand-painted 10 1/4 inch dinner plate, will do just that. Again, the stoneware, the artistry, the pottery, the true signature on the back that knows, that will guarantee that it's an artist's piece. This is really a special moment in terms of dressing your table, because the country farmhouse look is so in right now, but the way that this has been done, it's classic. It will last for centuries,
exactly,
because 600
exactly.
years you've been creating.
The style change, but Polish pottery stay. And it will go from your modern style to your classic style to traditional. The colors, the art. Art is always in. It never goes out.
No, and I love the opportunity here, because a lot of times when you buy dinner plates, they come in a set of four. Now we get an opportunity to mix and match, because
yes.
I also love pieces that aren't super matchy-matchy, but coordinate. So think about that, right? So first up, right here, Lidia, this is going to be
the
wild poppies.
Yes.
Here's your wild poppies, and then down in front of the wild poppies,
strawberries,
and then from there,
this gold, the sunflower with those golden sunflowers blooming,
and then
the golden honey with the little bumblebees.
Oh, it just
and the
is
magnolia
darling,
flower.
All hand painted. Isn't that incredible to think about the labor?
And
of
this
love?
Is brand new pattern, the strawberry. With the swallows, brand new design that we're introducing.
Yes, this is
we
new.
We had strawberries before, but this is a new strawberry with the swallows, with the ferns that will go beautifully in the other strawberry pattern that we had before. So mix and match, they will go beautifully in any collection. And if you don't have any, this is great. To start with, too.
Well, and for $9.11 a month on Easy Pay, do that mixing and matching. Get that set of four if you can do that. Did you get
you
this from
can,
the QVC Too Big Deal?
Yes.
Is this the bread from the bread
yes,
man?
Yes, and you can cut. You can bring your steak knives. Cut your steaks, cut your breads.
Your fish, whatever
your fish, your meat, your
potato.
Vegetables. You can use your butter dish, maybe when you have nice and soft butter to spread on your bread.
I love that you showed that you can cut right on there with a steak knife and you're not scratching.
No.
And it's really hard to chip. I mean, this is the piece that is not only gorgeous on the table, but really becomes so incredibly functional. Look at all the grooves in that steak knife. And you just cut right through that bread, right onto the plate.
Use steak knives on your platter plates. They're microwavable. You can keep reheat. Like my husband, sometimes he's late from work. I put in the microwave, keep it nice and warm, or you can keep in the warm oven.
Yes, because
even better, because the oven is already
will capture the heat and retain the heat, correct?
Yes, and it keeps on and it keeps the heat in the dish. So if you want to have those dishes warmer on the table, use stoneware. You're gonna love it.
And you know what, on those special occasions like Christmas Eve or Thanksgiving and dressing the table, I love to do a tablescape, but I use my husband's grandmother's china, which is lovely, but at the end of the night, guess who ends up doing the pile of dishes? This is dishwasher safe, which I really appreciate. I love what you said, popping this in the microwave, putting it even in the oven, safe up to 450 degrees. So although they are gorgeous and special and do make that statement on the table, you're not the one having to really worry about taking care of it. And with kids in the house, I appreciate that durability.
They are gorgeous and they fit, mix and match. So we give you one plate to choose from, and they're really nice to work together with the bowls that we have. So you can look
bowls.
How nice they look. You put
these
the reds with the yellows, they really stand up. You put the golden honey with some sunflower. It's so beautiful. So you can use your sunflower, matching sunflower, or you can use them with different patterns. You can make four of them in each different, and you can have one pattern that you love. Your husband can have another pattern
love them
that
all.
He loves.
I want all of
they
them.
Can, you can pick your best choice.
Yes.
And when you don't use them. you can put them on your plate racks because they are so pretty.
My grandfather used to do that. My grandpa Bobby, who's 91, displayed all of his beautiful plates in the kitchen, and I loved that look.
Yes.
So the matching bowls we'll get to in a moment. I want to go through your options again. We have the beautiful poppy choice, right?
Wild poppy.
Wild poppy. This is the new
strawberry. That's a new strawberry with the little swallows that fly right in the center.
So delicate. I think of all of those artists just in there painting each and every detail.
Each individually, yes.
And then here, getting just a little bit of a glare, I'll pull it forward for you. The beautiful sunflower. I love the pattern in the middle. It's modern, it's fresh, but it still has that centuries old feel as well. It just looks really incredibly special. And then up top we
golden
also have
honey.
Golden honey
with the bumblebees. And you have those stampings one next to another. Those artists painting them so beautifully in the center and on outside on the rim. It just shows how they care and how much they love to use them too.
Oh, please, if you can, use that easy pay to pick up multiples or just get one and display like you mentioned.
Yes.
Now here is those beautiful 7-inch